Okay. I like that. When's it gonna drop though?
GB.
There it is. Oh, that's nice. That is nice. That is real nice. Y'all must miss some shit.
I'm coming through, fresher than the fountain you. Faster than a bullet loose off a two glass of gin and juice. Inside your cranium, you spit it back verbatim, but it just don't sound the same. The crowd complains when you be saying them. So keep my words out your mouth, the birds be flocking about. They curse and they shout whenever I fly down south. I'm super slick with the tongue, on the run from the slums. A troublesome son, sipping punch redder than rum. I'm better than some, but not better than all. Far from the founding fathers, but I still flip original flavor. You gots to have me, your girl gots to have me. Rapidly, sadly, your girl's not happy, no. A fiber optics glow like a pot of gold. When I stop and flow, sentences connect like a domino. Lo and behold, I put the emphasis on relevance and other elements around that I invent at times I stress. From the soul apart, from the heart you hear the beat. In my talk, feel the heat, from the spark of the blunt. To put it bluntly, I crack a Dutch like Humpty Dumpty. Then I roll it up like money, honey, you can't tell me nothing. It all starts with acceptance that many of us ain't gonna make it to the top if any of us. That's why I'm never gonna stop, I'm feeling the rush. Cause all it takes is hard work and plenty of luck. And plenty of nug tucked in my side pocket. My mind's logic, you can either die or die trying. Divine objects labeled in God we trust. I know kids on the bus that in God they bust. Plus they crush in the streets, got the pounds to push. Pick up trucks, ride around just to pick up drugs. Stick up thugs, search the town for the rich in blood. Thus you find me in the cut cause I'm twisting up. What? My mind clutch even though my eyelids is shut. You're still driving while I'm working on my putt. She's still grinding while I'm working on her butt. You may have to excuse me, I said it quite rudely. But no, I'm not a newbie, I roll another doobie. And then we hit the movies, two seats please. The cashier telling me to proceed to 2B. That's what she told me, she had to pee. I took a rest at the nearest bench. After this ordeal, I hope I still got money for rent. But just then, I heard her say she was done. As soon as she turned, I realized I had no concerns. Run, son. No concerns in life, you looking so tight. So tight, I wanna make you my wife. Who said that? Yeah. Oh, he's still here.